Curry drives Lincoln's left side. Stack open three is good.
Rebound to Grant Cooper. Cooper on outpace. Now tries to muscle it up in traffic and hits both. Nice speed, Grant Cooper. Spins over double team, muscles it up and hits. Find the hole on the defense side of the Saints right now. The Roby Harris with time. He's going to move the ball quickly here. Coming down, pull up, and the block is good. And low scoring affair as we pass the midway point here. Half penny left, two and three for the tie is good. Soleil dumps it down. Claire running lane with the right hand. Beautifully
executed. The play well, and then he suffered a minor concussion.
Soleil,
three is good.
Outside now to Blair, 22. They keep the post optimized. The right hand layup over there. Off base, back outside now. Blair. Rotor is three is good. Back out Centennial open. Three count.
Let's go,
Jeff! Pass left side to Coles. And Coles grabs the outfit. Trying to drive in. Lost the handle. Gets it back. Muscles it up. And the foul from the Gretzky. He has been such a barometer. And Mookie losses this year. Two Rotor goes all the way to the hoop. Foot right down to Gerling, who gets the layup. And on Coles, guarded by half Kenny. They get on to Coles. Coles faces in the front foot. Teresa gets it left side. Gerling, three for the side.
We know how to come back, but we need to step out before they do. And the last point of the game, we already know that we can have shots on the last second.